Amanda Timms of Jacksonville Daily News checking in with you again. We're out here on Highway 17. Got law enforcement officers have been over at Southwest Creek Bridge for about 24 hours now. They had a boat out here earlier when we passed, but by the time we got back, it was already in the water. We don't really have a lot of confirmation of what they're doing out here today. We are going to be asking more questions at the press conference. It is again scheduled for 3:30. And just to let you guys know, because of the issues that we've been having with having live videos and the broadcast is cutting out and the signal is not really clear out there today, instead what we're going to do is video it and put it up immediately after. We will have it on our Facebook page as well as our YouTube page. For those of you going down 17 today, just as an FYI for you, traffic is pretty backed up. It's slow moving because they've got it down to one lane over here. It clears up pretty well after you get past this area, but just be aware of that if you're coming down this way, and be patient with these guys as they do their best to search for Mariah Woods. If you guys have any questions, as always, just feel free to contact us and we will do our best. Thanks for watching.